So David, how have you been, managing, eh?
I've been so well. Been maintaining social distancing behind a small rock. Down in the ancient deserts of South Africa. Behind a small hippo and her young. Living exclusively off the gas of a rhino spot and the waste of a baby elephant. It's been a long journey, many a cold night, but I survive and look towards the future, a future of hope.
And what's your take on lobsters?